can utilize that certificate within 2 years.
Yeah. What's the best?
Within 2 years, sir, they can utilize that one. Okay. So they can use it.
There's no tomorrow. But for example, there are different projects.
Okay.
Now, one project is normal work activities are going on.
I cannot tell you. Second
project, they are having these are
things. Tomorrow in 10 o'clock, free after 10 o'clock.
These are things.
Now, just we have meeting.
Now,
okay.
Law is saying minimum 10% of employees should be trained on the firefighting. Now, dead 10% are in this project.
My problem is I have to.
What about this project? You are getting my point?
Yes, yes, yes.
So, analyze the sizes.
If they allow me to work, I'm just saying 10%. But that from 100, that 10% are already in that project.
No, you should get also in this project.
So this is what I'm suggesting.
Yes.
From project to project or no?
No. You have to get also in this person. You have to be ready. Once there is a check-in,
yeah,
you have one person, a firefighter in this project.
You
have firefighter in this project. Because we are also training a big companies. Each department, they will get two. Staff, yes, there will two, three in this department, two in this department, just to complete the quantity.
Complete the quantity.
Yes, yes. Because we are only checking your MON. Once you're finished, you're done. You don't need to go for a training again. And you can utilize that certificate for 2 years. So you have to wait for 2 years to expire and then you will renew again.
Because in YMC, what is happening? We are having a dewatering company.
Okay.
So our projects are in different locations in Dubai, Abu Dhabi. So already our 10% employees are trained.
Yes.
Now they are spread in different projects. For example, there now in this we are having 3-4 projects in same place. Now some projects are in Dubai Creek Harbor. Now within that 10%, some are over here, some are over there. But we are also having project in Nagashiba.
What if there is a new, right? And you didn't get one person on that project?
Yes, that's right.
You should send at least one, at least two.
So that's why I'm saying, for example, if we are having more than 30 projects, for example, Now that 10% already utilized in 10 projects. What about the remaining 20 projects? So this is the point which I'm looking in the law, what they are exactly saying. What about those projects? We have to go for the firefighting training for them or no, or we need to rely on the main contractors, firefighters. These are the things which I need to clear.
I have to check that.
Yes,
I have to check that one.
To
yes, yes. And I will talk to Mr. Naim. He will convey the words to you.
As per my understanding, they require 10% from each company, not project. Means if in the company there are 3,000 laborers, workers, so they require 10% from there.
This is he is correct. But why this training is started? There is a background history because of fire incidents. That is the reason the Dubai government took this initiative, a minimum 10% to be trained on every company. But even the project, the workers are over there which are new, or maybe they are not trained.
Yeah, they didn't train even.
This is
okay. Yeah, I got your point, sir. I need to check. I have to
please check
that one.
Civil and then, defense, yes,
and I will get back to you,
yes,
sir.
Yes, what they are saying.
Yeah, I want the exact answer.
Exactly, yes.
But when you done this training, the two person you said, you have done one, right?
No, not one. Based on 11 employees.
11 employees. When, sir? When? Last year?
Four months or like.
4 months?
Yes.
Before the 3 months, yeah.
Before, yes, 4 months, right?
Okay.
This training. Yes.
Because they are now starting asking you the MOL. Just only recently that one, I think back 4 months ago.
Yes, at the same time, because
they will ask you the MOL.
Exactly. They called me. Yes. From the DCD, they called me that your company. You are having certified firefighter? I said no, from DCD.
Yes.
So then I sent them these documents, trade license and MOL.
Mr. Imdad is very busy.
As per percentage, it's 11%.
No, I'm checking the requirement.
They check your license.
Good.
They check
what is the activity and how many hands are if this.
That's very good, very good.
So they said as per the category B, and this much implies 10% is required, and you have to nominate the guy. Now the thing is, all persons are over there. We are having project different locations, and we are handling diesel in the site.
Yeah.
So then what? Because this is a debate in different projects, which is
actually the company now they are relieved because before their category is 50%. 50 all category, 50%. But now they changed to 10, 20, 30, at least, right? Minimize. But before, you have to follow the 50%. They changed only last September.
So now only point one to fear is, after the company, what about the projects? Company are
I
ready
need
for
to check that.
What about the projects if they are high risk?
Mr. Ramadad?
Yes, sir.
How many fire extinguisher do you have for inspection, third party inspection?
Third party. I have, I think so, more than 100 now. Why? In my side, I have a 4 building now.
All right.
And each building I have in the one floor should be 8 to 9. And okay. We have spares.
So it's more than 100.
More than 100.
If I speak to my friend, so he should prepare LPO for 100.
Yeah, I have to show the picture. Yesterday I did a side visit.
All right.
And I took the pictures. Let me show you after that. The contractor sent me list also. We have this is daily checklist.
Okay.
Fire extinguisher from the contractors, which we are receiving.
Okay. All right.
So 100 is in the list. You watch, I think so.
I watch something, yes.
The right side, when you have parked the car, back side check. There is not a fire extinguisher.
Yes, yes, yes.
Huh? Expired.
Yes. Okay, I will ask to my friend. And first he will make LPO. I will send it to you. At how much they are charging for one extinguisher and for 100 extinguishers.
Yes, sir.
And I will send it to you if...
Yeah, send me the LPO.
Yes.
And then I will follow the contractor,
right.
And he will decide.
All right. Thank you very much.